One of the largest cryptocurrency exchange, bitFlyer, said that it is not afraid if the regulatory pressure will limit the market, and instead bitFlyer aims at millions of new customers in Europe. The Japanese exchange bitFlyer will launch the European exchange in order to take advantage of demand after increasing activity last year. As said co-founder and CEO of the exchange, Yuzo Kano, his company welcomes the interest of regulators, including European ones, in its work. At the same time, he stressed that he does not believe in the threat of financial departments that promise to prohibit cryptocurrency trade. Kano said that Bitcoin trade is not like gambling, although it is high risk, especially with the use of borrowed capital.